Okay guys, here is a brittle paint test for the Geo. The paint was in the freezer for like an hour or so. Let me just get a couple balls. I'm about waist height. I think that broke. Knee height broke, and a little bit below knee height. Bounce. All right, let's check. Alright, it looks like we had a barrel break, or wait, I can't tell. Wait. Actually, it looks pretty clean. So yeah, that's it. Geo brittle paint test.